sick run, kid! You tore this competition apart! Man, the way you ride, you should head out to the West Coast where the skate scene is really going off. You could take things to a whole new level. Hey, me and my crew are heading back to California right now. We got one scene open on the bus. You want to go on a little road trip? Here we are in Hollywood, CA. This is a serious skate town. If you hang with the locals, you'll definitely pick up some new tricks. Listen, I gotta head out to a photo shoot. Hang here and I'll be back to check on you later.
No way! Was that Tony Hawk? You must have some major skills if you're hanging with him. Hi, I'm Mindy, local skate chick. So how about it? Let's see what you got.
Thank you.
Nice! It looks like you've gotten better. Those moves are out of control.
Tony Hawk? Oh my gosh! I just have three words to say. Unbelievable! Hi, I'm Mindy. Huge fan.
Oh, thanks. Hey, those sketches you're drawing are pretty good. Are those for a magazine or something?
Actually, they're from my own skate comic I'm hoping to get published one day. It's gonna be called American Sk8land. I'm naming it after one of my favorite skate parks.
American Sk8land? I know that place, but I thought it got demolished years ago. It's still around.
It sure is. You want to check it out?
Definitely. Let's hit it.
It's pretty run down. But it has a cool vibe.
Well, it should. The place is legendary. It's one of the first skate parks ever. I remember Rodney Mulling doing one of his first kickflips right there. I used to practice new lip tricks right here myself on that quarter pipe. Even the legendary Z-Boys used to shred here.
Wow. I had no idea this old place had so much history.
Yeah, I also used to wipe out right there, and there, 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 and there. Man, it's too bad this place got so trashed. It used to look so sweet.
Well, what if we fixed it up? Got it looking like it did back in the day.
That's a good plan. We can gather up some of this wood and put together a piece for the park right now.
After we build this piece, you and I should start making money and talking to other pros around California. We can turn this place into the killer skate spot it used to be.
Sick, yo. All right, show me something.
Let's do this. Because I know! I'll get clean in there! I'll go outside!
That was sick, yo. Alright, show me something.
Sunny day.
I'm gonna live in Los Angeles.
fell. Cool, what a sunny day.
Attention. Okay, pay attention.
That piece you added to the warehouse with Paul's help should make a killer line. I just heard that another pro, Mike V, is in downtown LA. I'm gonna go try to find him and tell him what we've got going on. You guys rip it up here in Beverly Hills and keep an eye out for Daewon Song. You can usually find him around here. Two things he loves, skateboarding and playing practical jokes on stuffy Beverly Hills snobs.
That's classic. After we hook up with Daewon, we'll hop on a bus and meet you downtown. Later, Tony. Let's roll.
Show me something. Show me something.
sick, yo. Alright, let's do this. That was sick, yo.
Rise above, 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 r Simply wonderful.
Can't wait to ride that thing!
With your heart full of napalm. Hey, check it out.
Hey Mindy, how's the comic coming along?
It's looking great. Check out these sketches of everyone fixing up the warehouse. Here's the shot of you bringing in the materials for our first piece. Here's Paul Rodriguez showing us a new way to use a paint roller. Check out Daewon Song figuring out how to avoid doing the heavy lifting. And this is, well, pretty much just a giant paint fight.
Oh man, those are hilarious!
Thanks. I am stoked about how the comic's turning out. I even sent some sketches to a few publishers around town. I'm nervous about what they'll think, though.
Are you kidding? They'll love it. You've got major talent.
Thanks, Tony. Hey, did you have any luck finding Mike Vallely?
No, but I have talked to a couple people who have seen him sessioning around here.
Well, how about we split up and try to find him?
I'm down with that. Let's meet up at the bus later.
You got it. Hey, while we're looking for Mike V, let's try to scrape up some more cash. I can't wait to put the next piece in the park.
What a sunny day. Super.
Come here.
was sick, yo. Give me a hand. Come here. Alright, let's do this. Sick, yo.
What a sunny day.
Hey, kid, you can't see me here. some money? Respect it through and through. They play with dirt every day. Because of that, it's the only way. All I dirt. All I dirt. All I dirt. All I dirt. I just laugh, because I know I'll get clean and then I'll go outside and play with dirt again. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt.
Check it out! I'm on the same touch on land. Talking that foreign. Ah, yeah.
Show me something.
Thank you.
Hey, this place is really starting to shape up. You know what it needs, though?
People to stop getting into paint fights.
He started it.
No, he started.
Shut up.
No, you.
That's it. Paint war.
What I was going to say is that this place needs the huge skate park piece that our little shredder friend here is going to win.
Seriously? Win it where?
At the amateur contest that's happening at the Van Skate Park. Ryan Scheckler is the pro who's judging the event. First place takes home the park piece of their choice.
That would help us out so big time. You have got to win.
And you have got to hurry. The contest starts in 20 minutes.
Is getting mobbed for autographs.
Go on without me!
Well, I guess he can handle himself. You go scope out the competition, and I'll go get you signed up for the contest.
Man, this is intense. On the money.
Let's go check this out.
All right, standing strong. I like it.
Yeah!
this is intense.
Thank you. nice, dude.
Yeah.
like a mud. Stuck in my teeth. All in my fingers. Between my toes. I even like it. Up my nose. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt. Just like the earthworm. I call it doom. They like dirt. Like it through and through. They play with dirt every day. Because of them, that's the only way. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt. So when I go, take a bath. I don't count. I can fight. Because I know I'll get clean it out. I'll go outside and play with dirt again. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt.
Yeah. Nice, dude.
Bust this.
Session. I guess you're no longer a country bumpkin. You're rolling a West Coast style, my friend.
You guys are not gonna believe what just happened. Guess what happened? You're not gonna believe it. No, seriously, guess. A comic publisher wants to meet me. Isn't that awesome? Guess what he said when he called me? You won't believe it. Go on, guess.
He said...
He wants to meet me right away. I told you you wouldn't believe it. I have to go to East LA right now.
That's awesome, Mindy. This is perfect, too. I heard Andrew Reynolds is in town hanging out in East LA. Mindy, we can head over there with you.
Cool, let's go. Guess what else the publisher said? It is so unbelievable. Come on, guess!
He
loved my work! Can you believe it? Hey, there's the publisher's office. Oh my gosh. I'm so nervous.
Really? Is that why you decided to have a fingernail sandwich for lunch?
Sorry, it's a bad habit. Well, wish me luck.
Good luck! Hey, I need to hit the local skate shop and pick up a new deck. This one is pretty beat up. Keep an eye out for Andrew Reynolds, though. If you find him, he will totally hook you up. We're going to have that warehouse filled up in no time.
Show me something. Whoa, dude! can't be shut down. Look at man, be blinded, not so bad. With every voice and every word unanswered. On this side, to the government, the world stays. Our voices, this outrage.
Alright, show me something.
I am Governor Jerry Brown.
Dude, what?
Smiles and never frowns. Soon will be president.
mud. Stuck in my teeth. All in my fingers. Between my toes. My feet and legs. Up my nose. My light shirt. My light shirt.
Hey, this way.
My light shirt. My light shirt. Just like the earthworks. I call it too. They like dirt.
Hey, get out of my way, punk!
They play with dirt.
Take a look at what I got for ya!
All like dirt! All like dirt! All like dirt! All like dirt! So when I go, to take a bath, I don't challenge. I just fight. Because I know, I'll get clean and then, I'll go outside and play with dirt again. I like dirt.
Hey, you're crazy.
I like dirt. I like dirt. I like dirt.
Oh man, I can't wait to ride that thing.
We'll be right back. respect.
This looks so much fun.
Sun Hawk!
Yeah!
I have got the best news! The publisher says he wants to release my comic! Well, kind of. He said, if I can have my comic cover some major skating event with lots of pros, he'll not only publish it, but he'll print it worldwide! The grand reopening of the warehouse is the perfect event!
Oh boy.
Oh boy? What oh boy? There's no oh boy!
I found out some terrible news today. The word is that the owner of the warehouse just got a big offer to sell the place, and they want to tear it down to build a strip mall. In 2 weeks, the skate park's gonna be gone.
Oh no, this is awful! What do we do?
Well, we still have 2 weeks. We need to get the word out to every pro we can, especially the real old school guys. You know, the ones that grew up skating the park.
Hey, isn't Rodney Mullen up at Alcatraz doing a Flatland demo? He's one of the originals, isn't he?
Of course! I'll bet if we help him out with his demo, he'll definitely help us save American Sk8land.
Looks like we're headed to Alcatraz.
Incoming! Oh man, talk about a flat bottom landing.
Hey, check this place out. Man, I could draw some wild sketches of this place for my comic.
Well, Rodney's demo isn't happening until later tonight. How about if I show you around the island so you can get some more ideas? In the meantime, you can cruise around and get warmed up for the demo. We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah.
Thank you.
right, show me something.
You can't see me here?
Hey, Tony, man, where did you find this kid? I've never seen combos like that. I swear I'm gonna quit after this demo.
You made your Flatland demo go off, that's for
hey,
sure.
Hey, I just had a great idea. Rodney, I saw some guys from New York. Tony, what if we put together our own video and try to sell it? Maybe we can make enough money to buy the warehouse. American Sk8land could totally be ours.
That's perfect. Rodney, you'll be in it too, right?
Definitely. Hey, you know who we should get in this thing? Tony Alva, the original Z-Boy himself. Man, I bet we could get him to do this video if it's for the warehouse. We can find him.
Oh, if he'd be in it, that'd be outrageous!
Okay, Rodney, do your best to get a hold of Tony Alva and get him to the warehouse as soon as possible.
I'm on it.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna get on the horn and contact all the pros we've worked with so far, including some others to help with this video. You two head to the warehouse and make sure everything is ready.
That's perfect. I think we still have enough cash to add one more piece.
Clock is ticking, so everybody acts fast. Let's do this.
I like dirt. And dirt likes me. I like the mud. Stuck in my teeth. Out of my fingers. Between my toes. I even like...
Finally, the warehouse is totally done. Wait till Tony sees this place filled up. He's gonna flip his lid.
Who's going to flip their lid?
Tony? Rodney? And Tony Alva? You guys actually got Tony Alva?
Hey, this place was like a second home to me. I couldn't just sit back and let it be destroyed.
I'm so stoked to hear that. And I'm even more stoked that you guys made it just in time to see the warehouse completely finished. Check this out.
Whoa, this park is totally sick. This is even better than when it first opened.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Sweet. All the pros are here. It's time to set this video off. Man, with all you guys in this thing, this will be one of the most legendary skate videos ever made. Who wants to go first?
Yo, first pick me. You know I'm on that. I'm in first. Back up, suckers.
Check it out.
I'm a cheetah with a heart full of me.
on the money. This is intense. This is intense. Was on the money.
All right, standing strong. I like it.
Rats. On the hats on Ross.
standing strong. I like it.
Fun. this place looks so much fun.
We'll be right back.
Kids, not only did we make an incredible video that just flew off the shelves, but because of it, one of the first skate parks ever has been saved. American Sk8land is ours.
And the whole thing is covered in the first ever totally rad edition of my brand new comic.
No way, you got your comic published? That's amazing.
This day just keeps getting better and better.
No doubt. We got the park, you got your comic, all the pros are here. I think there's only one thing left to say. Let this party begin!
Rise above, we're gonna rise above. We are born with a chance. Between my toes, I even like it. Up my-